Hi, in this video we are going to show you how to use the Puggle Monaco XT. This is the 3-in-1. So with the 3-in-1 you will get the Carrycot, you'll get a separate seat and you'll also get a car seat as well. And if you did watch the video of the 2-in-1 you will be able to see the difference. But this video in particular is about the 3-in-1. So I'm going to show you first of all how to use it. So you will get the Carrycot. Now you'll notice on this one it's the hard base. This goes from birth up to about 6 months. After 6 months you will then take this off and then put your seat unit on. So I will show you how to use it. You've got your hood, which has a few different positions. Underneath the hood as well, you will just have to pop it out. But you do also have an extendable sun canopy. You've got a removable bumper bar, and that is also on a swivel as well, so really easy to get little one in and out. And you do also have a removable apron on this as well. I'm just going to take that off. So one of the main features of the 3-in-1 is, with the Carrycot being a hard base Carrycot, you do get a mattress in this one as well. You will see it is quite a nice thick mattress. And it also has a removable cover on it if there's any accidents or baby's sick or anything like that. Pop that back in. So that's the Carrycot up to about 6 months. To take the Carrycot off the frame, the little white buttons, press them in and lift that off. Then after the 6 months, you will then go on to use your seat unit. So this can be parent or world facing, depending on which way you pop it. And the bumper bar from your Carrycot you will use on the pushchair, just in case you've noticed it's not got one on. And pop that on there like that. This one comes with its own hood. It also comes with a liner as well. Which makes it really nice and padded. It goes up to 15 kilograms. You also get your harness, chest pads and your tummy pad as well. On this one, it does also include, again, the little viewing window. So when they're laid down, you can see them. To lie this down, the buttons at the side, press that. And again, it can still lay down. So even when they are a little bit older and facing outward, they can still have a sleep if they want to. Press them buttons again to get it back up. Also, again, like I said, your viewing window, it's got a little magnet, so it won't stay open if you don't want it to. And then I'm just going to turn it round and face parent. So when you first start using this, you probably will use it in this mode. And then when they get that little bit older, face them the other way. Even still, when it's parent facing, they can still lie down if they want a little nap. And the hood can still come fully out as well. So that is the seat unit from 6 months up to 15 kilograms. To take the seat off, it's the exact same as the Carrycot. So press the little white buttons and it will just lift off. We're now going to go through the features of the frame. So if you watched the 2-in-1 video, the frame on the Monaco 2-in-1 and the 3-in-1, they are exactly the same. But we will do a little recap on the frame in this video. So the handle height is a standard handle height. It's a one-hand fold, which is really easy to do. You've got the foot brake at the back, which just clicks on, so it's super, super easy. You've got a huge basket there and also the built-in footrest at the front. So one-hand fold, slide the slider, which we will show you close up now, and press the button, and then the frame will just fold down. Then make sure you hear the safety catch click on. Once the safety catch is on, then it is perfectly together. Lift it up. It is super lightweight. It's a nice, small, slimline frame. The rear wheels, if you needed to take these off for cleaning, to fit into your car or anything like that, it's really easy to do. The little silver button, sort of pull out the button and lift the wheel off. If you need to clean them, clean around the axles, make sure that you maintain the wheels. We do have a video on maintaining wheels if you need to look into that a little bit further. Pop the wheel back on, and then to get this back open, lift out the safety catch and just flick up the frame. We're now going to show you how to use the car seat on the frame. So within the box you will get the car seat adapters. You don't have to purchase these separately, and they do have a left and a right on there, so you will know which way to put them. That is from you standing behind the frame. Another tip there is to always make sure that the button is facing outwards. If it's facing towards you, then they're on the wrong way. Put them on. So in this demonstration we are going to show you the R44 car seat on the frame, but you can also upgrade this package to have the i-size version. So the R44 car seat, once your adapters go on, it simply just clicks on the frame. It is super easy to do. There are a few different features of the car seat. So you've got your hood which comes down. You can move the carry bar, so when baby's on the frame, if you don't want any of that on, you can turn them to the back. You've also got a insert, your harness and the chest pads and everything like that. If you want more information on the car seat, just get in touch with us and we can help you out with more information on that. To get the car seat off the frame, it's the white buttons at the side. So if you press them in and then lift the car seat off, it will come off nicely. When you first purchase this, if you do find that it is a little bit difficult, if it's a little bit stuck, things like that, please just give it a little bit of time. Over time, it will get a little bit easier. On the side of the adapter, there's little white buttons as well. If you press them, that takes the adapters off. So on this whole travel system, things with like white buttons, that indicates that they do something. So white buttons on here, take the adapters off. White buttons on the frame is how you fold it. White buttons on the car seat is how you take the car seat off. Once your adapters have come off, then you can then pop your Carrycot or your seat unit, whichever one you're using at the time, back on. And in this instance, I'm just going to pop the bumper bar back on the Carrycot. There you go. So this is the Puggle Monaco XT. This is the 3-in-1. So just to recap, 3-in-1, you'll get your Carrycot, you'll get the seat unit, and you'll also get the car seat. If you've got any more questions, please do not hesitate to contact us.